and turn me on the last lap for a free gift at Atlanta. I'll tell you soon. It's coming up, so get ready. As we are back. Roll that intro, please. Hello, guys. Welcome back to another NASCAR Truck Series. IRL season kind of thing. I don't know. Most wins, you know. Last time we raced at Chicagoland, where it was a pretty wild race. Let's just say Stuart Friesen flipped multiple times, 20 feet in the air. So if you haven't seen that, go check that out. But in the first race, we went to Chicagoland, by the way, so that's good for us. But in the first race of this series at Atlanta, we came 30th. Because somebody turned us on the last lap. And I figure out in the, who it is. Drum roll, please. It was my f***ing teammate, Ty Majeski. Bruh. Ty Majeski. Our teammate, my teammate, turned us on the last lap on the first race at Atlanta.
Coming to the green, driver. Be ready.
Just because he's my teammate doesn't mean I'm not going to turn him back. We're at Dover here. Let's go. We're racing today at Dover. Here we go. Okay, he's running there. And we're going to fly in there training him for the cop. Oopsies. Wave some guys off. I don't really care. I'm out for my own blood.
We're going green.
Where is he?
Be ready here.
Here is Ty Majeski. I don't know where he is. I don't know where he started. We gotta find him. Stuart Friesen. He's coming back after going. He knows not he started here. If he won an end, can't let him win this race.
Outside.
Well, then my teammate does bad. I don't know where he's at. Maybe he's in the front. He has to be. Must be in the front. Surprisingly, he's probably not gonna be in the front once I get to the front.
All right, you're clear. Clear all around.
I think that's him right there. Yep, that's his niece. That is his niece truck. I see him. Rose cracked in the top 10.
Good job. Stay low. Alright, you're clear.
Rose top 10 right now. He's a 10th, but that's still top 10.
Hold that line, driver. Bottom 3.
Right into my teammate here. Send him into a spin. Oh, he's gonna, if somebody hit him right there, he would have flipped. Bro is two-wheeling it. And we're gonna start side by side.
Ready.
Don't know how this is gonna go over the garage.
Okay,
he's really slow, but so are we on the restart here. I don't know what happened. That was weird. What happened? The clock just came out. I don't know who was spinning. Somebody was. We got some damage. I don't know how bad it is. Okay, radiator damage, but then that's not good. Engine 92. That's also not good. Okay, we are. I need a pin because of damage here. If I do want a pin, I gotta do it. Next caution. I probably go. Okay, yeah, I guess it's time to pit. Let's just fuel and everything fine. Doesn't really matter. Good tires, I need better tires than them.
Alright, you're coming to the green. Be ready
strategy,
here.
Strategy, obviously. Test that in here. Ty Majeski really came back to buy us.
Half down, half to go. Time bomb. Clear high.
Down here looking for real estate. Shot up to the top 30, but he's really easy to do this. Here's my teammate dropping back with the juice. Just cracked the top 20 there.
They're all around.
Not gonna be cautious. Jeez, I got heated. Right into Jordan Anderson.
Car outside.
mid. I think Martin might be in the lead right now. Saturn was in the lead at this race. Now he's brought back to 13 by Mayne as well.
All clear.
I guys got back to 12 here. Here was the wreck for the win. end up maybe fifth here. Yes, he does end up fifth. 19 at the start, Kraken. Natalie Decker is also my teammate in the 44, but my other teammate time is Jesse Kraken, the top 10 on the start of this race. Turned on, he got damaged, finished 21st out, and multiple laps down here. That's just glitch though. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. See you in the next one. Goodbye. Ooh, 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 ooh. Can anybody give me a ooh, ooh?